Sometimes I feel like throw my hands up in the air. I know I can count on you. Sometimes I feel like saying, Lord, I just don't care. But you've got the love I need to see me through. Sometimes it seems the Lord is just too rough. And things go wrong no matter what I do. Now and then it seems like life is just too much. But you've got the love I need to see me through. When food is gone, you are my daily need. Oh. When friends are gone, I know my Savior's love is real. You know it's real. You've got the love. You got the love. You've got the love. You got the love. You got the love. You've got the love. Time after time, I think, oh Lord, what's the use? Time after time, I think it's just no good. Cause sooner or later in life, the things you love, you lose. But you've got the love I need to see me through.
When the night falls down, I wait for you and you come around.
We are all here today to witness the joining in matrimony of David Thomas Lake and Alexa Louise Riley.
On the street outside, when you walk into the room, close and we start to move.
Alexa, it's been a long and sometimes bumpy journey to this moment. But now we are here, I cannot think of anyone I would rather be staying here with today than for the rest of my life.
Ooh, baby, do you know what that's worth?
Dave, if someone had asked me when we first became a couple how long I would want to wait before getting married, definitely wouldn't have been 17 years. But in actual fact, during those 17 years, we've experienced so much together. And even when at times it felt it would pull us apart, it actually brought us closer together.
You are the kindest and most caring person I know, always putting others above yourself. You are the best mum Sienna could ever wish for. And of course, the rock of our family through the good and bad times.
I can't promise to be the perfect wife, but I will promise to be the best wife I can possibly be. I promise to listen when you need to be heard. I promise to stand beside you through good times and bad times. And I promise to love you for the rest of our lives.
I promise to listen when you need to be heard. I promise to stand beside you through good and bad times. I promise to love you for the rest of our lives.
David and Alexa, you have both made the declarations prescribed by law in the presence of your witnesses, your family, your friends gathered here today. Therefore, it really does give me the greatest of pleasures to say you are now husband and wife.
Today this could be
the greatest day of our lives. Before it all ends, before we run out of time, stay close to me. Stay close to me. Watch the world come alive tonight. Stay close to me. Tonight this could be the greatest night of our lives. Let's make a new start. The future is ours to find. Can you see it? Can you see it in my eyes?
It's not very often you get to have so many people you care about in one room together. And after the past few years, it's become very clear to me that life is too short not to tell people how much you love them. You all know that some important people from my life aren't able to be here today. It's been really tough at times, but I know how lucky I am that those people showed me so much love while they were here with me that I can still feel their love today.
The past few months have been a rollercoaster of emotions for Alexa. Not only dealing with the planning of the wedding and the anxiety and worry that in itself brings, but also dealing with the loss of her mum, Sheila, earlier this year. Sheila was a strong woman, courageous and resilient, and I see that in Alexa today. Mum would be very proud of you.
Lex, we have known each other for 20 years, and I feel very, very lucky to have met you. You mean the world to me, and without you in my life, it would not be as fun, as happy, or as loved. So thank you for being my friend. I love you.
You know, thanks to everyone in this room has been a part of our journey to this point. It's been a long journey, obviously, as she said in the vows. But everyone in this room, and a small or a big part, has played a part in that journey, and we are so grateful and thankful for everything.
I really am happy to be here today to share this beautiful day. I mean, we have all waited a long time, Dave, but, you know, it's okay. Anyone that knows Lexa knows she's amazing, and the fact that she chooses me as a friend, honestly, makes me feel quite honoured.
I'll keep it short and sweet and just tell you how much I love you both. And the princess, of course, my future daughter-in-law over there, everybody. And wish you all the luck and happiness for the future in this wild ride we call marriage. May you forever be as happy and in love as you are right now.
See you now. We thank our lucky stars every single day that we got to be your parents. That we get to share this day with you makes it even more special. You make us proud every day, and you're the beautiful bridesmaid inside and out that we knew you would be. We love you to the moon and back, and as deep as the ocean.
We are all so very thankful to have had and have you in our lives and to share so many lovely memories together. And we are also so very thankful to Dave for finally making today happen.
Dave has always been a truly great friend to me and has always been there for me, especially during the tough times. And without getting too mushy about it, is the very best friend that I could ever have asked for. And it's absolutely amazing to finally, I think I'm probably about the 10th person that said that, finally marry Alexa. So I want to thank you, Dave, and Alexa. It's been an honour to be your best man.
And more importantly, thank you to this woman. And God. To give me the most amazing daughter. And bringing Luna into my life. But you're amazing, and I love you so much.
And last, but definitely not least, my husband. It took you a while, back in those early days, to realise what I figured out pretty quickly, that we were meant to be together. Despite your reluctance to actually put the recycling items in the recycling bin, instead just putting them next to it, I could not imagine my life without you. Thank you for being you, making me laugh during the times when I thought I could cry, and for loving me as much as you do. I love you, you're my lobster, and I'd get off the plane for you every single time. Cheers, everyone. Have a great night.
There are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how.
Because maybe you're gonna be the one that saves me. And after all, you're my wonderwall. So wonderful in your dress, I love your hair like that, the way it falls on the side of your neck, down your shoulders and back. We are surrounded by all of these lies and people that talk too much. You got the kind of look in your eyes as if no one knows anything but us. Should this be the last thing I see? I want you to know it's enough for me. It's all that you are is all that I'll ever need. So in love. So in love. So in love. So in love. Cause all that you are is all that I'll ever need.